What is going on, people? We are here with the ASR-X, and just a quick video to show you what we've been up to at NTSC PAL in short form. The way we got there and how all the ins and outs is described there. For those of you who don't know, NTSC PAL is a new subscription site at the Daydream Sound website, where all the videos and in-depth stuff have now migrated to. But I wanted to share with you this, what we ended up doing. Started with the drum sound. Normal stuff, got some synthesis going, and we ended up with this. Sounds like that are the basis for a whole lot of stuff. There's so many things I can make out of this. The first thing, I can make a ridiculous kick. Let's just drop some reverb on it because, well, I love reverb. Check this out. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Of course, there's modulation going on. Oh, yes. So the rhythms and everything you could find in that, and the synthesis. All done inside the ASR-X. It's wonderful for that. And the sound of it all is just glorious. From this. Well, now we got reverb. That all you can do. Just and so much more just by processing lightly. I didn't do anything crazy. As a matter of fact, if you knew what I did, you'd be like, why didn't I think of that? But there's so much you can do when you have everything in one spot, and that's where the ASR-X shines. It may look like a Frankenstein box, which it is, no question about that. However, it has so much in there that is buried in there. When you uncover it, you notice that you don't really gotta go anywhere, especially with its resampling power. And just a note, the ASR-X update 1.1 is on its way. Trust me when I tell you. Well, let's put it this way. The information that's in there, I've put an Easter egg in there along with going through regular manual stuff, which is high grade anyway. But that specific piece of information is worth the update alone. Anyway, that is all I wanted to quickly share with you. Just the processing power. You can do processing in any sampler. And the main goal here is to explore what you have. The ASR-X is one of those samplers that you'll be like, okay, I got it figured out. Drum machine, sounds, resampling, no problem. Way, so much more than that. Stuff is packed in here to the extent where you have to literally unpack before you really put stuff together and get into it. And that is one of the main things that you have to do with all samplers. But when you have a particularly cramped sampler when it comes to just information, take your time. Trust me, I just dismissed many samplers, this being one of them at first glance, but in digging into it, it's one of those things you always come back to. The sound and everything, that's just icing on the cake. The effects algorithms, all that stuff, you know, the way it sounds, it's amazing, but it, trust me, it's icing on the cake compared to the synthesis and all types of modulation you can do in here. Anyway, I will catch you on the next one. You guys be safe. Take care. Peace.